Suwannee Spring Reunion. I'll tell you what, and some things are safe or best for last. You can think along that line. Anything with the word Craven in it, I think, is going to be amazing. Anything with the word rum in it, you know, is going to be good, right? Think about this. A Craven Rum Jam?
Earls of Leicester in the flow of the moonlight, gonna goes like buckets of rain, buckets of tea. I got them buckets swinging out of my ears. I got buckets of whooping, buckets of whooping. Craven over there, and we went back to one of those trailers over there and worked out some material for you guys to get things moving here on a Friday. It's always fun at these festivals to just kind of mash it up and mesh it up and see what's going to go on. This is Zebulon Bowles to my right, Hot Buttered Rum, we got James Stafford, Griffin Martin's playing some guitar, and Greg House playing some bass. We're going to do a tune arranged by Mr. Craven now.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your rum bottles. Thank you.
Hollywood Hills. And I make my living on the California fiddle, playing funny little lines in a hippie little field. Well, I met me a gal, just a song on the field. In the hotter that I fiddle, the hotter that you come along.
when it comes, you gotta let it stay. Here it comes, cause it got something to say. What? Hey, when that low spinning comes, don't you turn it away. Don't you turn it away. Don't you turn it away. When that low spinning comes, Lord, you got to let it stay. Here it comes, cause it got something to say, Lord. Lord, when that low spinning comes, don't you turn it away. Don't you turn it away. Don't you turn it away. It's feet, Lord, you got to let it sing, cause it sings so sweet, Lord. It says sin, leave it out in the cold. You got to invite it in and let it save your soul. You got to invite it in and let it save your soul. When that lonesome feeling comes, don't you turn it away. Don't you turn it away. Now don't you turn it away. That lonesome feeling comes, yeah, you got to let it stay. It comes, it got something. Come on, one
Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to bring to you a new genre, a new sub-genre of bluegrass. Transgender bluegrass. This is one written by the late, great Roger Miller. King of the road. He was... folks, we've got neon beer back there in the back. If anybody would like to sip green beer out of one of those neon signs, just going back right there. There it is. We're having fun. Anybody got any questions about the material we're covering up here? We're doing okay. Can we get you anything?
What was that chord after the E flat?
That was the F demented.
Ah, yes. The F
after
demented.
The E flat.
Pivotal point in Western music.
Time for some good old bluegrass music, ladies and gentlemen. By the way, if you're thinking we're going to be playing bluegrass after that incredible set by Jerry and the boys over there at the amphitheater stage, we apologize for everything that's about to happen.
Thank you.
Impromptu workshop, Yodeling Coyotes. It's going to be a great one. Invite y'all to come on over and check that out.
Yep.
Yodeling Coyotes.
First come, first serve, and you can stay up all night and get in line real early for that one. Your voice will be in perfect shape.
That workshop has been moved to 5 a.m. So we'll see you folks over there bright and early.
Yep.
Bring those Bloody Marys. You know how those coyotes love them. How many people are having fun out there? Thank goodness. Eric, I don't know what we would do if they weren't having fun.
I think we would just have to go off somewhere and crawl under a rock and practice our coyote. Our coyote howl is very wild.
I believe Peter Rowan's going to be over there for that one.
Yes.
Well, how about something swinging?
Let's swing it.
We've been swinging. This one was written, as far as we know, it was written by Bill Monroe and Hank Williams together. And just can't get enough of this. Boys want to do this one. This is gonna be a fun one. Called on Blue Eye or Blue.
Yes, sir.
Absolutely. Get your phone number. Did I write that? Didn't I write that? What's your good number? Did I write that? Did I write that? What's your good number? All right. Here we go. Walmart.
Maestro.
Just make up something. Oh my. Makes me wanna shine.
twice tomorrow. Joe Craven will be all hanging out all weekend. And so much good weekend, so much good weekend left to be had. It's really just beginning. My memory is already starting to go. Suwannee, thank you so much for being here with us. We love it. We're gonna do one by one of my favorite bluegrass musicians, Mr. Paul Simon. Traveling salesman, kept me moving from state to state, yeah. Well, I'm standing on a corner in Lafayette, state of Louisiana, just a wondering where a city boy could go. Oh, to get a little conversation and drink a little red wine, hang out by the banks of the Suwannee River. She was bright as an apple on Christmas Day. I said, good gracious, could this be my blood? As I pray for the Lord, let us pray. Cause I was standing on a corner and I thought it in the state of Louisiana, just a wondering way. I said, it broke and go. Yeah, I had a deep conversation, drank a little sweet water, 420 beer, sit on the riverbanks, listen to some Zydeco on the mandolin. Give it up for Joe Craven on the percussion, the mandolin, the violin. Give it up. Oh.
Yada. Hi there, I'm Craven Rum Jam Workshop with Joe Craven and Hot Buttered Rum. We'll see you there.
Peace, everybody. Remember, eat out more often. Eat out.